might have enough units unless you trap it and you can either head it or do whatever. Right, go first. First time to come up, I'm going through, and then I'm going to cross it. And you're going to kick it into the goal. Alright? Try to get down on it if you can. You guys trap it, and then y'all switch after you go, okay? Alright, go.
Take your time. Step and then kick it. to get it cold there, maybe. Is there an uneven number?
What?
Is there an uneven number? 6. No, whichever one you want to go with.
Thank you.
trying to take out my camera on you.
More seconds. That makes up for the arm wrestling. Remember the give and go, guys.
so close.
They get a free kick from inside the box. And it's not placed anywhere, it's gonna be placed right on that line. I'm sorry. And then everybody else lines up outside the box and can rush in when the kick happens. So if the goalie blocks it, say kicks it, I'm a goalie, I block it, and the ball bounces this way, the opposite team can get the ball to shoot it. It's a live ball. If I catch it, I can punt it and get the team. Okay? So we're gonna just practice some moves. Kicks right now. I'll be goalie. The line up right here. Ball stays up.
Thank you.
right, so we're gonna have a shootout. Shot is gonna be happens when everybody doesn't die. Thank you. Alright, so this happens when everybody doesn't
die. What? Hey, can we move it, right? No, after every time I start the whole team.
Everybody slide their knees.
Bang, bang. Yeah, there you go.
Bang, bang.
Bang, bang. Bang, bang.
You got a point in the feeling.
Which one do y'all want to be the all-time keeper? Addy, Trey, or Brian?
Hey,
rock, paper, scissors.
I say Addy.
I say Addy. She got the best out of me.
It doesn't matter.
She had the best record. She had the best. Okay, this is how it's going to work.
I mean, if you want to
know. Hey, listen up. This is how it's going to work. We have one keeper and just one shooter at a time. The rest of the time, you have to be away from the play. So, Addy,
going down here. That's okay. You're not hurting anything. They've been teaching in two different groups. They're about to come together and play each other at the end.
You're good at those.
The tripod's here.
I'm going to get a couple of jump ropes. We on the aerobic floor.
Are you the individual jump ropes? In the closet. Let's roll, folks. Come on. I would never laugh at my students. Never, ever. They kick better than I do. Thank you. Okay, Taylor, if you get your group to put your goal up, he'll get his group to put his goal up. Okay. When y'all get done.
Okay.